Hi guys, this is Kenya. Welcome back to Kenya's Decor Corner. If this is your first time here, welcome. Thank you so much for stopping by. I hope that you will go ahead and click the subscribe button and also be sure to hit the notification bell to receive alerts as to when I upload new videos. For my faithful family members, you all know I love you so much. And guys, today I'm super excited because I'm going to be sharing with you some really quick and easy ways to decorate around your home for the season within just 10 minutes and on a budget. You guys know I'm really all about saving your dollars and stretching your dollars as far as they can go. And so I'm going to be showing you how I'm going to redecorate my entryway for the fall season. And actually, I'm going to use $0. No money at all. But you all know, if you've been following me for a while, you know that I have quite an extensive seasonal decor supply. And that's because I've been decorating for years. So I've had an opportunity to collect decor items over the years, at least 15 years or more I've been decorating my home seasonally. So I have a lot to choose from, but I will share with you guys in this video where I've purchased the items, because everything that I'll be using was very reasonably priced. So it's very affordable to decorate your home seasonally for just a few dollars. So if you guys are interested in seeing what I've done, then just keep watching. So I wanted to start off by showing you guys how the entryway looked before I started decorating for the fall. And I didn't take any footage at first. I just started doing it, and then I realized, oh, I should show you guys what it looked like beforehand. So these are a couple of photos of how my entryway was decorated for the summer season. As you can see, I kept it very neutral and bright with the white, and I thought that was very pretty and I did love it. But of course, for the fall season, it is time to add in some color. You guys know I love the traditional fall colors. So let's go ahead and get started. So as I mentioned, I'd already started decorating this space, and then I thought, oh, I should show you guys what I'm doing. So here is what I've done so far. I've just added a couple of throw blankets and pillows to the chairs in the entryway. And I've added a few other items. Now, you guys know, normally I love to put out a fall tree, but this year I'm keeping my decor fairly simple and easy so I don't wear myself out, so that I can really go all out for Christmas. So I'm just showing you guys around a little bit of what I've done. I already had those throw blankets from a couple years ago. The pillows are actually pillow covers that I bought from Amazon, and you got four in the pack for $12.99. And the throw blankets were $19.99, which was a little pricey, but they are like a knit pattern, like a sweater, and they have a fur trim around the ends, which I absolutely love. So I thought it was worth the investment. So as I pan around here, I'm just letting you guys see again what I've done so far, and there are a few items that I am going to add to just kind of finish the space off. But if you wanted to keep it really, really simple, you could just stop here like I've done at this point. But I want to remove the remaining white items and trade them out for items that are a little more earth tones for the fall season. So I'm just showing you guys back here, and then we'll pan around to see the other half of the entryway. So as you can see, I have started on this half of the entryway as well, and I have a few additional items there on the credenza that I may or may not use. And as I mentioned before, I am going to remove all of the white items because I'm going with the more earth tones looks. And so I'm showing you that I did pull out my little wicker pumpkins, and I placed them on top of my very tall lanterns. And at the base of the lanterns, I did include some fall leaf garlands. That's just one garland wrapped around in circles and then just placed at the bottom of the lantern. And that's all I'm gonna do for that look. So now as I pan around so you guys can get another full view of this portion of the entryway, I'm gonna go ahead and get started to removing the items that I want to replace and then adding the items that we will use in our final look. So as I'm removing these items, I should say that the fall decor items, those
wicker pumpkins I purchased from the at-home store after fall on a clearance a couple years ago, and I think they were like 75 or 80% off. The little fall sign was from the Target One Spot, and that little pumpkin is from the Target One Spot also, and the little bit larger pumpkin is from Hobby Lobby after season as well. So at least it was 50% off. And the garland that I used at the base of the lanterns were also from the at-home store during that large clearance sale. And here, guys, I'm adding in these beautiful tall taper candlesticks that I purchased from Big Lots. And literally, I got those probably 15 years ago. And at that time, they were like $7.99. And the reason I know is because the price tag was still on the bottom. And then I'm adding on some candles from the Dollar Tree. And lastly, I'm adding this beautiful gold harvest sign that I picked up from Hobby Lobby a couple of years ago on clearance as well. Now I'm turning my attention to the entryway table. And you see here, I'm bringing out this beautiful dark colored lamp because I was considering changing out my gold and white lamps for this one because I wanted to remove all of the white. But as I'm looking at it, I think I'm deciding that I like the white better with that gold vase, so I'm gonna keep it there. Also, I did purchase both of the lamps from Ross, and the white ones with the gold stick was, I think, $22, and the darker color ones was about the same price, but I purchased all of them over a year ago, so I'm not exactly sure, but for under $25 for a lamp is a great price. Now I'm adding in a couple of pumpkins that I did pick up from Kirkland's a few years ago as well on clearance. I think they were 50% off at the time when I purchased them, and these are some that they usually have each year. And if you guys have been following me for a while, you know that I like to have candy on our entryway table. And so I have this cute little gold dish that I picked up from the Dollar Tree, as well as these Werther's Originals. They are the candy apple ones, so they have this apple flavor filling in the center of it. They are so delicious, and they're perfectly suited for the fall season with the colors. So I'm adding that there as a little added touch. Now I'm turning my attention to the bottom half of the entryway table. And as you can see, I already have some items there, but I'm going to move them around because you can see those wires from the lamp behind the table, and I really don't like that. So I'm just going to switch sides with the decor to cover those wires. And with a few more minor adjustments to the candlesticks, I'm bringing in another beautiful pumpkin, also from Kirkland's, and that will finish the look for the entryway table. I should also mention that the basket is from Ross. It was $7.99, and those fall leaf garlands is from the same ones that's in the lanterns from the at-home store that I bought on clearance as well. And for the last space in the entryway, this is the area behind the door. So I have that little wooden pot that was already up there, and I just picked up some remnant of a fall leaf garland that I had in my bin, and I'm just rolling it up and just kind of tucking it in there so it'll look like a fall leaf ball. And as you can see, I already have the wreath in place, which was purchased from Walmart last season for $15.99. So my purse was already there as a part of my decor from the summer. So I'm just removing it here and adding one of my jackets because it's the perfect color for fall. And so guys, that's another tip that you might want to be mindful of is when you're decorating your home, you don't always have to use decor. You can use items that would not traditionally be decor as decor, like I'm using my jacket here. So this look is very pretty, but you guys know I'm gonna kick it up a notch. So I'm going to remove the wreath and then add a few more of my clothing piece items as decor. So now I'm just going to center my jacket more on the shelf, and then I'm going to bring back in my purse to hang that over the jacket because I think this purse is very pretty. This is my Teddy Blake handbag. If you guys are interested in details on this bag, it will be linked in my description box down below for you to check out. And I'm adding this beautiful wool hat. Actually, I did purchase this hat fairly recently, maybe a few weeks ago on our trip to California, and I thought it was absolutely gorgeous and it's perfect for fall and it looks perfect on this display. And lastly, while I do think these white florals are absolutely gorgeous, they are going to be replaced with these beautiful fall color hydrangeas. I absolutely love hydrangeas and I think these are perfect for this display. And here's a final overview of the entryway space. I'm really happy with how things came together. You guys know I truly enjoy using the traditional fall colors in my home decor and I think it is absolutely gorgeous. It's very inviting and soothing to the eye. So I'm really happy with how it came together. Leave me a comment down below to let me know what you guys think. And also let me know what colors are you using for fall this year. Also, be sure to check my community tab from time to time because I will be posting updated information on when I'll be hosting my fall lantern collaboration. Yes, guys, I am still hosting it this year and I'm looking at the second week in September, but I will post all the details in my community tab very soon. And if you're not already, be sure to follow me on Instagram at Kenya Decor Corner.
Okay guys, so I hope that you all have enjoyed this video. If so, please be sure to give it a thumbs up by clicking that like button. That really helps me out tremendously. And it tells YouTube that you guys are enjoying this content and they'll continue to share it out to others who are also interested in decorating their home seasonally on a budget. Now guys, I am starting this new series. I guess I'm gonna call it a series, but it will technically just be a part of my channel. And I'm going to highlight more how I decorate on a budget. So I'm going to call this Styling Your Home with Kenya's Decor Corner. So I'm going to be showing you how to style your home, not just seasonally, but primarily seasonally because we're coming up to the holiday season, but on just everyday, how to style your home on a budget. So that's what I'm all about. That's what I want to share with you guys. And I want you to know that if you are a first-time home buyer, or maybe you're young and you just got in your first apartment, or maybe you're more seasoned and you just really want to now get to decorating your home, then I want to show you how you can do it on a budget. So again, if you're new here, be sure to go ahead and click the subscribe button, and also be sure to hit the notification bell to receive alerts as to when I upload new videos. For my faithful family members, you all know I love you so very much, and I look forward to seeing all of you on the next video. Much love and many blessings. Bye-bye.